past 11 years, I've seen the team go from strength to strength. So we started with totally nothing. And along the way, we implemented certain programs. It was nice to see how the team progresses throughout the past one decade. And it is good to have the same teacher in charge, being in charge of the same CCA throughout, because this is going to ensure continuity in certain programs within the CCA.
There are only four courts in our school hall, but in order to maximize our usage, we split our training into two sessions. For example, one of the boys will be doing the physical training first, and perhaps the girls will be doing the court training. And afterwards, we will do a rotation. And after that, we will do the physical, we will do the court training, whereas the girls will do the physical training. At the end of the training, about probably 6 to 6.30, we will be playing some games. We will all spar with each other in order to show what we learned during the physical and court training.
Team AMK, I hope to see that this team will continue to progress even further and give people the impression that we are a school that believe in grooming local talents. We are a school that also engages local coaches. Everything for the local fraternity in the sport. So, of course, we hope to narrow our gap between Team Ang Mo Kio standard as well as the rest of Singapore.
Every day after school, I'll be excited to come to training as I'll be able to train and try out new skills and strokes to improve myself to be a better player. What motivates me is my teammates that are training hard and they spur me on to train harder so I can be a better player.